Hi everyone, Ian here, and behind me is the new Bali 4.1 that just arrived in San Diego, California. So I'm gonna give you a quick tour around the vessel. All right, and so here she is. This is the Bali 4.1, and one of the major changes to this particular vessel is the stern area here. They've really incorporated a large bench seat with lots of storage. This back swim platform area with integrated davit system on it, and is really stunning. As we come aboard the vessel, you can see the flexi teak that's located here. We have engine access on both starboard and port side. Nice, easy access up to the helm with great handholds everywhere you go. And again, all of the sheets and halyards are led back to the two Lumar electric winches. We have our Yanmar engine controls, our chart plotter, autopilot, throttle controls right here. And as you can see, what a spectacular view from this angle. Having the flybridge up here with the steering wheel, I really find it to be quite nice, because when you are sitting here at the helm, your visibility is spectacular. And now you can get this fully enclosed if you want. You can integrate the bimini so it carries over all the way off to the port side. A lot of different options you can do. And we can also do an autopilot down below if you so desire that. But just want to give you a quick look at what this is all about here. And as we move our way up forward, you're going to see integrated handholds here, self-tacking head cell. We have the large foredeck. And what a great use of space this is. Large mattresses, two tables, lots of storage for all of our components. And everything on the Bali itself has been so well designed with just the load distribution throughout the yacht. And so again, it's pretty remarkable on what they've done. Storage area located below here. We have waste tank fill, fuel fill, and again, just a beautiful vessel. Walking around it is quite easy. Access to all points of the vessel are quite easy, and I love how they've just integrated handholds everywhere you go. Nice, large, wide steps. And again, just amazing design features. It's so open. When you come into the aft area here, in a matter of seconds, you can close this back door, and you know, encompassing the salon, or keeping it open like this. But this is a great addition here to utilize this space. And again, we have over on the starboard side bench seats, we have the L-shaped, you know, salon seating. This table does drop down and turn into a bed. There is a filler cushion for this down in one of the staterooms. All the lighting switches, the very large refrigerator with a freezer compartment at the bottom. We have great storage around here. But again, just the fiddles, the countertops, everything you see and touch, it really does a great job. The nav station is quite nice and set up well, so you can have the seat here, access to your Schreiber panel, inverter controllers, VHF, multi-repeater, second chart plotter, stereo system. And again, this forward window that lowers down, it has multiple positions. But again, that's just really opening this area here. So everybody is nice and included. We have the stove and oven. We have, again, additional countertop space. This is new for the 4.1, this area. And I think they've just done a great job. I'm gonna start out at the guest staterooms. Going down in aft, we have the VIP stateroom. So this is the same mattress that's in the master. It's a large queen size bed here. Behind the door, there's storage. We have our head and shower compartment. The Japs go quite flush electric toilet, a nice sink vanity area, and then a walk-in shower with plexiglass doors. Going up forward, we have the third cabin. And again, it's a great use of space. Each cabin has its own air conditioning heating controls. As we move up and over to the master, looking straight ahead, we have our desk, vanity, additional stowage, countertop space, great area for storage and books. The bed itself, nice, wide, it's open. And again, nice LED lighting, just the appointments are well done. Air conditioning, 12 volt fans, hanging locker, storage behind the door that closes off this stateroom. There's additional hanging locker and storage behind it. And it's on a nice rail system. Moving up forward is our master head and shower, large, you know, sink, nice big walk-in shower. Again, Japsco quiet flush electric toilet, great storage. This is where, if you wanted a washer and dryer, this is where it would be located. And again, just a beautiful view, and the color schemes just really set it off quite nicely. Well, I hope you found this short video to be helpful and informative. If you'd like more information in regards to the Bali products, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. I look forward to hearing from you and hopefully earning your business. And if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you again.